Emus are closest things to dinosaurs. Here's why.
His feet, three toes, and his extremely hard shell, like a reptile.
Now, emus have two holes on the side of their head, and those are ears. These guys are the second largest birds and can run up to 31 miles per hour. And surprisingly, very soft. The feather splits into two.